New from overnight, San Diego police are looking into a violent crash on Friars Road that totaled two cars. It happened just before 2 a.m. near Snapdragon Stadium, and take a look at how bad both cars were damaged. It's amazing that police say no one was seriously hurt. Paramedics checked on everyone involved in the crash, and nobody had to go to the hospital. Witnesses say the two cars collided at high speeds, and that white car flipped several times as it rolled down the street.